Welcome back. Today let's talk about water. Water is colorless and shapeless. Water will take the shape of the container. Look. One is in a glass, one is in a bowl. That's why it's called shapeless. Now let's talk about uses of water. Water is used for drinking, washing, brushing teeth, bathing, cooking, watering plants. And so many other uses are there. We can't live without water. Still leaking, you should call the plumber and correct it.
Oh, there's water left in my water bottle. Should I throw it?
No, I should save it for later, or I'll use it to water the plants.
Don't use shower for bathing. You will waste water. Or you can use bucket and mug.
Always use bucket and mug for watering the plants and washing your cars.
Let's keep some water for the birds.
It's hot now, so birds will come and drink it.
If you enjoyed this video, please like, share, subscribe.
Always remember, save water, save earth. Bye.